this 2012-2013 season has just been extraordinary for Bradford City.
Flying in the face of all football logic.
Two goals for Bradford, and they're on their way out of League Two at this rate.
Would you believe it? Quarter of an hour on the clock as Gary Thompson has given Bradford City the lead against Premier League Arsenal.
Half fairy tale, part marathon. Bradford's season has been one of the most extraordinary in their topsy-turvy history.
It was on the clear by the deflection, and they're doing it again, Bradford City.
Hansen, he got it in! Bradford dominance.
Their top scorer, the man with the instinct to find the back of the net.
It is 3-1. And the youngster from Donegal has headed it past the great goalkeeper from Donegal, Shay Gibbon. That is special.
Well, still going.
Now Hansen! For the first time in the tie, Bradford take the lead. James Hansen fires it home. And will that be enough to take them back to Wembley?
Villa have won the match, but Bradford have won the tie.
And he scores a precision penalty to blast Bradford right back into this one. Time and time and time again, they have delivered when it really matters, when the odds were against them, and they have done it again. They're heading back to Wembley, just as they did in the League Cup final. This time, though, it is with the opportunity of moving back up through the leagues.
Bradford City restore their two-goal cushion. Villa vulnerable at a set piece again.
Matt Duke has been fantastic in this football cup run, but I think this has been the game of his life.
Just before the quarter of an hour mark, the big man steps up for Bradford. James Hansen, 1-0.
Bradford semi-finalists in the Capital One Cup. That has never happened before in the history of this club.
The man who loves scoring against Northampton has done it at Wembley.
It has been epic.
A superb first half performance where they blew the opposition away.
Back up the post. Cue the celebrations, the like of which they have not seen for many a year.
To be put in, and it is the goal. They've got a second goal. Got the second ball back in. Rory McArdle, the busiest footballer in the land. And he can score goals as well as defend. An extraordinary round by Bradford City. It is McHugh!
Sensational! Staggering! Historic! And they've done it! Hansen! James Hansen!
After shipping five here in the League Cup final, they have their day at Wembley. And goodness me, have they made it count.
You just can't write stories like this!
Bradford 3, Northampton 0, and we haven't even played half an hour. Bradford brilliance. Oh, it's another! This time it's Rory McArdle!
The ball here. Bradford City go to Wembley. Bradford City go to Wembley for the Capital One Cup final.
Here's Thompson. That is a superb way to blast your way right back into the reckoning.
Well, this is special.
Back across goal, here's Wells. Well, you wouldn't expect him to miss out, would you? Bradford promotion. And Bradford have done it. For the first time in seven seasons, they will be playing in a division outside the bottom tier of the Football League.